I pick Simmons.
Shaking cold, these hands are meant to hold.
Think you think when all you gotta keep is strong. Move along like I know you do. And even when your hope is gone, move along just to make it through.
And also, my mic is off. That's better. Hang on, is my mic actually working? Is my mic working now? Hello? Hello? Yes, okay, that is working. Oh, that wasn't a good start, was it? Right, let's bring Spider-Man levels all the way down. Let's make sure my mic is actually not muted. What an idiot. I've been sat here ready for like 10 minutes and I didn't even check that was working properly. What an absolute tool. Hi guys, how are we all doing? Yes, hang on, let me just also tweet that we have just gone live. Probably a good job I haven't done that already, or more people may have seen that almighty little fuck up at the start there. Yeah, an unusual time for me to be streaming at half past, well, it's not half past two, what time is it now? 2:45 on a Sunday afternoon. But yes, I was meant to be, well, I'd said I was going to stream last night, but I wasn't feeling too good last night. I had a really, really bad headache, and I thought I was, to be honest, I thought I was coming down with something, which I haven't, because I'm feeling much better today, which is fine. Yeah, so I didn't stream last night, and I'm really, I've had a busy day today, and I've got, the rest of the day is going to be busy as well. So I was up fairly early this morning, had to nip out and do a few little errands, and then I came back, had a shower, did a little bit of editing, and watched the football, watched Leeds just beat Barnsley 2-0, that was at 12:30, and then that finished straight away, and I've come off from that straight onto here, and thought I could fit in a little, I don't know, maybe 2-hour stream, now and a half, 2-hour stream, before I then go off to my friends later this evening to watch NFL, watch the Vikings versus the Packers. So it's a busy Sunday for me today, but yeah, I needed, if I didn't stream today, then I probably wasn't going to be able to stream, till like Thursday. And I hadn't streamed since, was it Wednesday or Tuesday last that I streamed? So yeah, I didn't really want to be leaving it that long without doing the stream. I thought that would be a little bit too much, a little bit too long really without doing the stream. So here we are, slap bang in the middle of Sunday. Let me get this one. Hang on a minute, I did not save. Oh no, I was around this area last time, wasn't I? I ended up, wait. I thought I'd already done that mission. What did I do last time? I finished off last stream by doing the shocker. I swear I went and got all these up here. Did I not? Obviously not. I can't remember what I've done from stream to stream. That's pretty bad, isn't it? So yeah, I hope everyone else has had a nice weekend so far and is enjoying their Sunday. I'm enjoying my Sunday now. Although Leeds United were nearly putting pay to that. God, they didn't half make work of that game against Barnsley. Jesus Christ. But you know, 2-0 winners in the end, so can't complain too much. Right, so let's just go, well, hang on, where's that crime that it was just saying? Where's that gone already? No, yeah, let's go do that mission, might as well. Oops. Yeah, it's kind of, I must admit, it's weird playing this game on stream, because it is quite a good one for streaming, because you don't really have to think too much about what you're doing, and you can kind of progress whilst doing that. I mean, I've already done 20%, which is, what is this, the third time I've streamed this now, I think? But yeah, I must admit, I'm not paying too much attention to, like, the actual story, like, in what's going on. Like, I've already played this game, so I know what's happening anyway. But, like, for people watching the stream, they might not actually have a clue about what's going on. Hey! What's up, guys? Oh, no, 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 no. Haha. That isn't really the guy I wanted to use that on, but okay. Oh, I forgot about the drone things. Shit. No, 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 no. Oh wait, no, that's my guy, innit? Fucking, yeah, of course it is. I'm being an absolute fool. I forgot I am, wow. No! For fuck's sake. Yeah, I forgot I got this, I got this suit last time. Whoa. Spider Buddy. Is it Spider Buddy? Something like that. He's gone. Who's left? Oh, you, okay. Yeah, anyone that's kind of been watching the stream and hasn't played this game before, I've kind of just been rushing through a lot of the story missions and everything. So yeah, I'm just kind of just ghosting my way through. Oh, wait, no, I do remember. It's quite a big mission, actually, isn't it? If it's the one I'm thinking it is, isn't this one where Miles' dad comes into it? It's kind of a big stealth mission. And, like, the demons are involved and stuff. But, yeah, I can't remember his actual name, but it brings a police officer into it.
Got it, boss. Tripling security. Demons won't touch a thing. Listen up! Demons are making moves on all our caches. Lost two tonight already. Boss may be in lockup.
Oh, it's not. Oh, it's fixed from the start, but then the demons come in later. Sorry, spoilers. Probably shouldn't say that.
What caches are the demons after? Need to take out Fisk's men and figure out what they're guarding. Whatever it is, I don't want it in Fisk's or the demons.
I seem to remember this taking quite a while to
I need to deal with them first.
Now I know that there's like some bits where you can like cause things to happen that get rid of a few. But it's trying to remember which ones you can do that actually, where you don't get caught. Right. Is he safe to do? He's safe. Right. There's a lot of perch takedowns in this one, I seem to remember. That's a thing I can... Oh, I seem to remember that being... If I were...
They keep talking about gear. What does Fisk store here?
Ah, that does work. Wait, if I... hang on. Nope. Oh, shit! No. He's gone. They don't know I'm there. I hope I just fucked that up. Do they know? I don't think so. Hello? Oh no, we're good. Oh, I seem to remember, like, interacting with that and it actually, like, fell down, but obviously not. Yeah, when it comes to games where there's, like, a stealth element. Or, like, a stealth option, should I say. I'm not usually very good at it, but I do like doing it. I'm not good at it, but I like it. And I remember this this particular level being quite a good one for this. I think I did manage to do the whole thing without anyone knowing.
That sniper has a guard watching him. May need to divide and conquer.
Yep, well, that wasn't hard. Can't believe we just did that without... I mean, some of them are pretty stupid. Why can't I do a... Yeah, let's get off of there, shall we? I see that... Yeah, so I could have created a distraction, so I could have, like, moved that table, I guess, and got me away from it, but just took him down. Seems a lot easier, really, to me. Oh, I've also just noticed something. I have two more followers, guys. I have...
I'd like to hold your hand so hard...
Da Primordial 31. Thank you very much for the follow and becoming a Chris, sir. Thank you. I'm sorry, I'm saying sir. I'm assuming your gender there. Da Primordial 31. Thank you very much for becoming a Chris. And we also have Old Timers Gaming Videos. Thank you very much for your follow as well and becoming a member of the Crisp organization. I don't know why I'm saying the organization. That's not really the... Doesn't sound like the greatest thing to join, really. But yeah, thank you very much for the follow, guys. So that now means, hang on, what am I up to now? 44 followers. Although I think that's showing up as more. It's saying I've got 45. No, I've not got 45, so that's messing up. I've got 44 followers, so I'm not far off the big 50 now, which is pretty cool. It's pretty exciting. I wasn't really expecting to get to this part so soon. It's one of those things where, since I started, and like the whole affiliate thing, I've not wanted to rush it, and I still don't want to rush it. Absolutely not. You know, I want to, you know, just enjoy it, take my time, and, you know, whatever happens, happens with it. But kind of the more that my followers have gone up, and obviously, like, I've got to the point now where I've done all the other little kind of checkpoints for it. You know, I've streamed for the right amount of hours and the right amount of days and got the average viewers and stuff. So now I'm literally just like 6 short of the 50 followers, and that's all I need to get to affiliate or to be like asked to do it. So yeah, now it's got to that point. Like, I'm still happy doing this and it's all great and everything, but the nearer it's getting, it's like, man, it'd be really good just to get like those, the few followers that I need. But then again, at the same time, I also want to avoid, I also want to avoid the whole like follow for follow culture, which I've been through before on one of my streams. I can't remember which one. Yeah, but I don't really want to do, I'm not interested in the whole follow for follow things. It's just not, it's not me. You know, I'd rather have people following and watching because they actually want to, not doing it because it's just you doing a favour in following someone back. So, you know, like on Twitch, I will only follow people who I think are going to be, you know, decent content and something I'm going to enjoy. I'm not going to follow someone for the sake of it, really, and, you know, and expect someone to do it in return. Right, how, why is it not, oh, has that just fucked it, oh, you are kidding me, just, yep, I'm fucked. Can I restart this bit, reload last checkpoint, yes, fuck it, let's do that. I know it's cheating a little bit, but I ain't fucking doing this level with everyone knowing I'm here.
Snipers everywhere. Might need to deal with that.
Right.
First.
So I can do this bit again. So let's go up there. Get him.
A lot of junk scattered around here. A well-placed web shot could make a great distraction.
That's a distraction. Oh, hang on a second. Am I using? Nope. I see what he said. Web shot.
Gear. What does Fisk store here?
Where's that guy gone? Maybe that's not the best thing to do. Although I could do it on. Nope, that didn't work. I was kind of hoping that was going to explode. Damn it! Right. Okay. Okay. So I think that other guy. He's not available at the moment.
Sniper has a guard watching him.
So he's there, that's fine, can do this bit again, no problem. And that means I can now get him.
Sleep it off.
Sleep it off records. Right, let's. I wonder what the range is on them on that. Ah, not enough, is it?
Crap, I don't have numbers, just names. Shaped charges, detonator caps.
There's two down there, and they've got a sniper looking at them. So, right, let's not do anything there then. How am I going to get that guy? Now am I near enough? Yay! I did it! Right, okay, so we've got a couple of guys down there. Sniper up there. Right, okay, let's go. Nope, can't go up there. Let's just go there for now then. Let's go to. Okay, so there's two of them.
Done pretty well for me. I'm not Dano. That you?
Ah. Perfect. Okay, that works then. So maybe if I'd have got close enough to those other things, I could have done that.
You literally didn't see that coming.
Literally didn't. Yeah, okay. Right. There's a sniper here.
Stand by.
Don't. Okay. Yeah, that wasn't what I wanted to happen. Oh, well, they're gonna know that something's up. I mean, surely the fact that there's, like, no snipers left now, there's no, like, red lines anywhere, and there's, you know, clearly just a guy hung up on a post there. But yeah, you know, it's fine. Nothing's going on. Right, so they're free over there now. Let's go. What can I do over here? Oh! Once we're sure all the gear's here, we use it to wire the vault. Don't get the point of wiring the vault to blow. Because we just want to protect everything. Okay, that isn't what I was really planning on happening, but okay. Let's go back to reality. Payback? What? I heard that. He did hear that. Can I do perch takedown from here? Yes, I can. And then that means I can do web strike on him. And people don't have to know. I'm being such a sneaky spider. Sneaky spider. Is there two? Oh, there's two of... Oh, wait, what? Is he... Oh, no. No, it's just a light. So, one. Oh, I've got one. Two, three, four, five. Five left, is it? So, is there two... Is there two over there? Oh, wait, hang on. One, two, three, four, five, six. There's a vehicle reversing somewhere as well. Danger, danger. Right, he's danger. Why is he danger? Who's looking at him? Oh, that guy over there. Fuck's sake. Well, that's annoying. Jax! Reamba? Reamba? Wait, is that what? Did I say something wrong? Did I say something stupid? I don't... Where did he go? And why can't I do web strike? I text you. Oh! Hang on. Hang on a second. Everyone, just hang on. Hang on a second. Oh, God. What am I doing? Oh, God. Yeah, I really have made a mess up there, haven't I? Right. Hang on a minute, guys. Let me just... Shit. Right. Hang on. Bear with me. Yep. First video game you Reamba playing. Look, people... It's just, you know... Yeah, I'm an idiot. I mean, you can still answer first video game you Reamba playing. Oh, that's meant up just slightly too large now, hasn't it? There we go. First video game you remember playing. And yes, thank you for reminding me of that. I completely forgot about the question of the stream. Right, so thank you. Thank you, darling. Thank you very much. I don't want to come across like a fool. Right, how many are left? I think there's six left now. But yes, first video game you remember playing. Mine is that. Well, to be honest, I'm not sure. So it's always a bit of a hard question that, because I think if you play a video game when you're very, very young, it's sometimes quite hard to really remember the actual first one that you did or played. Is he safe to take? Why is it not coming up? Oh, there's an option! Hi. Did anyone notice that? Did I just get away with that? Apparently I did. Okay, cool. Stealthy Spider-Man is still on the case. Sneaky Spider-Man, not Stealthy Spider-Man. So yeah, first game I remember playing, or having memories of, is I'm pretty sure... that my brother, well, I know that my brother had the Sega Saturn, but I'm also sure that he had something else, and I can't remember what it was, I can't remember if it was like a little kind of PC thing or... I'm not sure. So I always say that the first game I played was Panzer Dragoon on the Sega Saturn, which will have been around like 95, I think. But he seems to think it wasn't, which just makes me even more confused. Like, I'm pretty sure it was. It was on like a... It wasn't even the full game. It was like a demo disc thing. But I'm almost certain it was Panzer Dragoon, because I remember like being so amazed of like being on the back of this dragon and shooting things in the air and just like the graphics looking amazing. So yeah, I vividly remember that as my... Oops, shit. As my first game. He seems to think it was cannon fodder, which he had for something. I'm not entirely sure what console it was. But I do remember playing cannon fodder at quite a young age. So it could well have been that. But I remember it wasn't long after playing these games that I was lucky enough to get a SNES, the Super Nintendo. Right, I need to break those two up. Let's get him like over there. Right, he's safe, so I can get him up here. So yeah, I got a SNES. I can't remember if it was for Christmas or for my birthday. And the first game I played on that, so like first game that I played that I actually owned that was like mine and my console, was Aladdin, which was just so awesome. I still love that game, and the fact they're bringing it back, I'm so excited about. Although they haven't said it's the SNES version. I think they said it was the, Master System, or I can't remember which version it is that they're bringing back. But a little bit disappointed it's not the SNES one, because it is slightly different apparently.
I like the sound of that. What's your name?
But yeah, that's the first.
Officer Davis. Call me Jeff. And you are? just messing with you. My son's a big fan.
So, that warrant cover breaking down doors?
Not without a lot of extra paperwork.
Okay.
Hang on a second. It's saying that I'm not. Am I actually live right now?
Any place this rundown should have a hole in the wall or a broken window.
Check around back. If people still watching me and I'm still in chat, wait, hang on, stream has disconnected. Oh, okay. I'm alive? What's going on? I'm going to keep talking as if I am live. But I don't know. I don't think I am live. It says that I am. But I don't know. What is going on? It says that there's been a network error. And there's nothing on Twitch. But then on Streamlabs it says that I'm still live. Hang on a second.
They sealed up the front. But I bet they didn't take as much care with the rest of it.
Okay, now it appears to be... Something's definitely going on with... my network. I don't know what's happening. Oh no, it does look like I'm not live anymore. Right, okay. I don't know. It's saying that I'm not live. If I'm not, I don't know. I'm just talking to no one right now. If I am still live to some people, then yeah, I'm just gonna go offline for a bit and see what's going on. So I will see you soon, guys.